Ladies and gentlemen, referee Osiris Maya has called a stop to this contest at 2:30 of the very first round, declaring the winner by knockout, Derek Brunson.
Derek Brunson, what does it feel like to have a victory over a legend like Lyoto Machida?
Hey, man, first of all, check my hand wraps. Make sure I ain't got nothing in here. Ain't nothing in there?
Nah, that's just power, man. That's just pure power.
Como é que é ter uma vitória sobre uma lenda que nem o Lyoto Machida?
It feels good. Man, I definitely got up for this fight. Lyoto's never gonna lose his skills. He might lose a bit of timing, speed, cardio, but he's never gonna lose his skills. To come out here and get the finish over a guy like that is just incredible. I feel real good right now.
O Lyoto nunca vai perder as habilidades. Ele pode perder o tempo dele, ele pode perder o tempo que tá no octógono, mas ele sempre vai ser o Lyoto Machida e é ótimo uma vitória contra ele.
You were very patient. You waited, you bided your time. Eventually you landed that big left hand. Look up and admire your work. Walk us through the finish. Was that the key? Patience to landing this punch on Lyoto Machida.
Você foi muito paciente e acabou entrando com uma esquerda. Essa era a chave para ganhar essa luta, era ter a paciência.
Yeah, you know, I wanted to take my time. I saw that opening, but hey, I'm a bad man right now. First middleweight, get on Twitter, run your mouth, let's do it. I'm ready for some big fights.
Foi exatamente isso, eu quis levar meu tempo e entrar ali no tempo certo, mas eu sou um cara mau no momento.
That's all fine and dandy, but this is your moment. Who's the guy? Name somebody. Say who you want to fight next.
Esse é o seu momento. Quem que você quer lutar em seguida?
You got a pretty good teammate over there. Luke Rockhold. What's up, baby? Where you at? Let's run this.
Você tem um bom parceiro de treino. Cadê você, Luke Rockhold?
Derek Brunson versus Luke Rockhold. I'll sign up. Great fight. Congratulations, my man.
Parabéns pela luta. Muito parabéns.